So here you can see it is now fixing all the grammar issues. So similarly, if you want to improve the clarity and flow, so you can click on this improve. But before that, remember to accept those changes which are done by this editGPT. So let me accept this before that, and now we can click on this improve. So here you can see now it is improving. Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I am going to tell you about an amazing tool that is editGPT. And I think this tool is simply more better than using chatGPT for students. As here you can see in this editGPT version, so you can simply edit your text and you can improve the grammar, you can proofread, you can rewrite, and you can see here you can also fix the grammar issues, you can change the tone of writing, you can improve the clarity, and to avoid plagiarism you can rewrite. So as here you can see, you can edit this content with custom prompts, you can modify anything, and even it has function of multi-language editing. So if your text is in Chinese or in any other language like Korean or Japanese, so you can also edit those languages as well. And simply what you need, you can just simply copy your whole text from Word document and paste this document into editGPT box, and you can simply click on that box. So in this video, I am going to show you how you can use this editGPT version for free. So as here in this free version, you can see, first of all, we can simply go to sign up. So here we can mention our email, or we can also use our Google account to sign up. So in this example, we can go with our already available Google account. So I will choose my this email. And here you can see I have already three documents. So for using new one, we can simply click on this new document. So as here you can see, we can simply paste our document here to get started. So in this example, I can copy this text and I can paste it here. So for the basic version, you can use up to 600 words for free. And let's suppose if we want to check the grammar issues in this paragraph, so we can simply select this whole and we can click on this grammar prompt. So it will proofread and will fix the grammar issues. So here you can see it is now fixing all the grammar issues. So similarly, if you want to improve the clarity and flow, so you can click on this improve. But before that, remember to accept those changes which are done by this editGPT. So let me accept this before that, and now we can click on this improve. So here you can see now it is improving. You can see it has now changed a complex word, the attenuation with the reducing. And I think so, the use of simple words in scientific writing is more better. So you can see we can now again accept this. And if you want to avoid plagiarism, so you can select this whole text again and you can simply click on this rewriting option. So here you can see now it will rewrite the whole content. So you can see this tool has amazing power for new students. And if you want to add more prompts, so you can simply click on this plus button. So here you can see here are the few more prompts. And for light editing and heavier editing, you have options for grammar check, light, proofread, natural. And for heavier editing, you can see you can streamline the text, you can make your aggressive edits, you can polish the content, you can change the tone, and similarly, you can also standardize your text for UK, MLA, or for USA. And similarly, you can also select a prompt for your industry as well. And similarly, you can also restructure your text, and you can also choose editing for any other languages like Chinese, Korean, or any other. And whatever you want, you can simply click on this plus option and you can add any prompt for your use. So hopefully this free version is going to help all the new students for checking their grammar or proofreading their text. So once you have all done with the editing, so you can simply highlight all this and you can copy and directly paste back to your whole new document. So this document would sounds more accurate in terms of grammar and in terms of clarity. So hopefully this editGPT will be very helpful for new students. If you have still any question in the use of this editGPT, please let me know in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.